The AMA Manual of Style has everything a user needs to produce well-organized, clear, medical, and scientific manuscripts for publication. The manual is now in its 11th edition, and the online version includes exclusive online-only content and regular updates, as well as monthly quizzes, revised chapters, blog posts, and access to the interactive SI conversion calculator. The 11th edition was a major undertaking, with 10 committee members revising chapters, consulting experts in various areas, and drafting multiple revisions following external reviews. The manual now reflects best practices and developments in scientific research, writing, and publishing, with numerous new examples, updated references, and for the first time, full-color graphics. The 11th edition provides updated guidance on all facets of publishing in biomedical disciplines, from word choice and punctuation to citing sources, building data displays, handling ethical and legal questions, and using correct statistical terms. Alongside the new edition, we are updating and expanding the style quizzes, allowing users to test their knowledge and offering teachers and managers a ready tool for helping individuals master AMA style. Also returning with the 11th edition is the interactive SI conversion calculator, which allows quick conversion of units of measure from SI to conventional and vice versa. The AMA Manual of Style is available on Oxford Academic, an easy-to-use, modern platform developed by using award-winning technology to meet research needs. Powerful faceted searching helps your patrons find what they need quickly and discover onward journeys into other avenues of research, including high-quality journals, monographs, and academic titles from Oxford University Press and its partners. To access the full text of the AMA Manual of Style, you can either run a search in the upper right corner, or you can browse into the full contents of the volume here, including the front matter and end matter. From here, you can click into any chapter you wish to view, such as this one, Chapter 4, on Tables, Figures, and Multimedia. When viewing the full text of a chapter, you'll see at the top that the chapter has its own DOI as well as its own abstract within the greater work. The reader can also flip into our split view here at the top. This will generate a window on the right-hand side that can be viewed in conjunction with the main text that's on the left. The options we have here are to view the full table of contents, to view a window with all of the figures and tables from this chapter, as well as the option to view any related content, including any relevant quizzes or blog articles. Note that we also have a separate window to view all the references that are made within this chapter, and we can read them as we go through the main text on the left-hand side. Lastly, be sure to check out our expanded information pages, which include important resources such as title lists, purchasing options, MARC records, KVART files, indexing and discovery information, training and marketing materials, and much more.